welcome back to my channel. And before I get into the video, I just want to have a really quick announcement. I am currently having a huge holiday giveaway on my channel right now. And for the giveaway, there's going to be two winners. And the first winner will be getting this rose gold MacBook as well as a $15 Starbucks gift card. And then the second prize winner will be getting this gold iPad Air as well as another $15 Starbucks gift card. And the rules are really simple. All you have to do is follow me on Instagram and be subscribed to this channel. And if you guys want a second entry into the drawing to win, then add me on Snapchat and I'll leave my Snapchat right here. So that's pretty much it for the rules. Really simple. Just want to say that real quick. But anyway, today's video is going to be a Christmas wish list slash like teen gift guide. And the reason I'm doing this video is because a lot of you guys have asked me to do this video. You guys love this video because it helps you guys like know what to ask for or for what to give to your friends. I like these videos because I like helping you guys like come up with gift ideas to give to your friends. And on my wish list, there's things that are like price high and price low. I kind of want some of these things, but some of these things I really don't care for. But I just came up with a list of things I thought you guys would like. So let's get into the list. All right, so the first thing on my list is nude slash pink, like a nude pink, kind of like rose gold type, Adidas tennis shoes. They are so cute. I'll show a picture right here. They are freaking adorable, and I would love these. These are something that I really want. I think they're really cute. I think they go with like a ton of outfits, and I feel like they'd be a really good gift to give someone, because I feel like most people would like that. All right, the second thing I have on my list is an iPhone 7S Plus. The pictures on these phones are insane. Like, they take the coolest pictures. I probably won't get this for Christmas, nor do I really need it. It's just something I thought, like, you guys would probably want to ask for like, the new phone, because everyone loves the new iPhone, and I thought that'd be a good thing to put on the wish list. I have the 6S Plus and I love it, so I'm sure the 7S Plus would be amazing as well. Alright, the third thing on my wish list I actually really do want, and it's just a little like pastel clock. It goes in like your nightstand. I've wanted one so bad. I've been looking forever at like Marshalls and TJ Maxx and places. Basically, it's just like a pastel, like old-fashioned type clock. And I think it's so adorable. And I just think it'd be really cute. It'd be a good gift for your friend. So it's like not like something that's like priced high. It's kind of, you know, it's probably cheaper. So it'd be a good gift to give your friend. All right, the fourth thing on my list is a Canon G7X. And if you guys don't know what that is like the go-to vlogging camera. So if you guys are wanting to get started, even on YouTube, I think it's around like $600, $700. So it's expensive, but it's not as expensive as like DSLR cameras. So I think that'd be a perfect gift to ask for if you're trying to start a YouTube channel or you're trying to start vlogging and like, well, basically just a YouTube channel. But I think that'd be a really good gift to either give or to ask for because you can't go wrong with that camera. Literally, Shane has it, my best friend, and the quality is amazing. The fifth thing isn't something that I really want because I already have them, but I love them and I think it'd be a perfect thing to give to your friend or to ask for, and that is rose gold Real Techniques makeup brushes. I'm gonna go get them. They're so cute. Okay, so this is what they look like. They're like rose gold, and I think they are just so pretty. I love them. And they're actually really, really, really good brushes. They have like three of them that are rose gold, and then these three are gold. I don't know, I just feel like this is a really good Christmas gift to give or to ask for because these brushes are amazing, and you can't go wrong with getting a girl makeup brushes. Alright, the sixth thing is Lush face masks and bath bombs. I love Lush bath bombs. They are amazing, and I think that'd be a really good gift to get or to even give to your friend. And I love their face masks. Honestly, if like you have like acne, they always clear up my acne, and they just feel amazing. You literally feel like a new person after a face mask. So I feel like you can never go wrong with getting someone a face mask, and I feel like it's something good to ask for because I don't know, it's like pampering yourself. Face masks are awesome. All right, the seventh thing is coffee mugs, and I love coffee mugs. I just love coffee in general. I think coffee mugs are a good gift to ask for. The eighth thing is lipstick and lip liners. I'm not sure like what colors, honestly any of colors. I never really wear lipstick. Like, this is Quincy's. I didn't even have any, so I want some lipsticks and lip liners. The ninth thing, which I would kind of like, but I'm not gonna ask for, is a rose gold MacBook, because honestly, this thing is perfect. I really want one, but I'm giving one to you guys instead. I just have a MacBook Pro for editing, and I really want a rose gold MacBook because they're like the perfect size. So that would be really cool, but I'm not gonna ask for that because it's kind of expensive. All right, the 10th thing is just basically like clothes. Like, my mom's pretty good at picking out clothes for me. So like, if she went shopping and got me clothes or something, I don't know, I feel like I love opening clothes. And it's funny because like when you were younger and you'd open clothes, you'd be so upset. But now it's like you get so excited when you're older and you open up clothes. All right, the 11th thing is the candle from Anthropologie. And if you guys don't know what it looks like this. And it smells amazing. It's literally the best candle ever. I love candles. I feel like you can never go wrong with giving someone a candle because everyone loves candles and they just smell good and they make you happy, and I just love candles. And the last thing is blankets, because I just love blankets. I feel like it's so cozy, and I don't know, they just look cute and they're fun to, like, I don't know, like, snuggle up in a blanket. I feel like I just love blankets, so, like, I'm always so excited if someone gets me a blanket. So yeah, that's all I have for my Christmas wish list. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Just remember, Christmas really isn't about the gifts or anything. It's honestly about celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. And remember that. That's what's important about Christmas. It has nothing to do with gifts. I made this video just to help you guys, like, if you want to give gifts, you know, like, get ideas and stuff, because I know a lot of people never know what to ask for, or they don't know what to give their friends. So I just kind of made this to help you guys, and just keep that in mind, that Christmas is not about gifts. But anyway, I love you guys seriously so much. Don't forget to enter my giveaway to win the rose gold, the MacBook, and the iPad Air. Again, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram and be subscribed. And if you guys want a second entry, add me on Snapchat. And that's pretty much it. I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.